Hey dudes, this is awesome. Our pocket cameras have got new features. And for those experiencing the blue screen, you can calibrate that out of the camera now. So let's get into it. Today, BLACKMAGIC DESIGN released camera firmware update 7.3 that adds new features to our Pocket 6K Pro, our 6Ks and our 4K cameras. That's right, new features. First, all three cameras have Generation 5 color science, an inbuilt LCD calibration tool. Next, BLACKMAGIC DESIGN have put in an RGB histogram. Finally, that's something that a lot of us have been looking forward to. And they have also added color channel clipping indicators so that you know when you've clipped a specific color channel, kind of similar to a red. Plus, we now have a false color guide so that we can understand exactly what BLACKMAGIC false colors actually mean and what they're referencing to what levels. These are all welcome additions. On top of this, BLACKMAGIC DESIGN claims they have improved autofocus and active lens control. All three cameras also have minor improvements with upgrades to the luminance histogram. They have improved focus peaking visibility, and BLACKMAGIC DESIGN has fixed the problem with importing LUTs and presets. So don't worry, if you haven't bought the Pocket 6K Pro and you're still using a Pocket 4K or a 6K version, BLACKMAGIC DESIGN is not going to leave you out in the dark. They have fulfilled their promise and they have added Generation 5 color science to these cameras. BLACKMAGIC DESIGN has also added support for the LCD screen dimming for power conservation with the 4K and the 6K model. Now this is huge for these cameras, because as we all know, the battery life is not great. But most importantly for the 4K and 6K models, BLACKMAGIC DESIGN has implemented Q1 and Q3 BLACKMAGIC RAW recording option. So now we can record for much longer to our internal media. If you haven't updated your camera, go do it now. These upgrades are huge for both the Pro models and the 4K and 6K models. The overall functionality of the camera is much better now in both this model and this model. So I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye for now.